This fall, Fairtrade Canada welcomed Chief Adam Tampuri to visit with us here in Canada, visiting licensees, universities, Fairtrade towns, and with friends of Fairtrade right across the country. Chief Adam is the chief of his village, and his cooperative, the Banco Liso Cooperative, represents over 800 smallholder cashew farmers in Bali, Ghana. Chief Adam is also the chair of Fairtrade Africa and sits on the board of Fairtrade International in Bonn. His message is a powerful message on the benefits that Fairtrade brings to families, farmers, and communities, particularly in Northern Africa. We put together this small video to chronicle the trip that Chief Adam took here in Canada, and we hope you enjoy it.
Producers in developing countries rely so much on these kinds of engagements to improve their lives. And so by converting these towns into fair trade towns means we are going to sell more volumes of our products. And when we do, we are bringing into our communities enough resources to be able to develop our communities. And so you are connected to impact. And that is exactly what the producers are looking for in their communities. Many fair trade certified cocoa producers. One of them has 87,000 members, and this tells you how incredible fair trade can put people together and farmers, small producer organizations from small communities across the country. Now, what do we see with Kwapa Cocoa? Kwapa Cocoa has demonstrated clearly that fair trade is one of the most reliable tools to transform their communities. In these communities that these farmers live, certainly are most of the deprived ones in my country. And so with the fair trade premiums, they've been able to construct schools, they've been able to construct clinics, They've been able to establish even financing organizations like corporates, cooperatives where they can advance little monies to women to embark upon, you know, some other small businesses within their communities.